and gentlemen, so the challenge is we are expecting the Nuon team here any moment, and in order to welcome them, we hope that you will line the path here. And we have Mr. Andy Ford, the chairman of the South Australian Motorsport Board, to formally welcome the team on the line. And we have the car. Here in Adelaide after 3,000 kilometres. It's been an extraordinary event this year. We have had bushfires, we have had wide loads, we have an electric bus here to bring the team members, we have that famous Nuna storm car which is part of their psychological warfare with their competitors. It's absolutely terrific to see these guys. They've done it really, really hard this year. And we're delighted to have you here to welcome them to Adelaide. And of course, it's great to have the top five team who came in yesterday. The first book for them is one where the victors suddenly to welcome their rivals, and they will all party together. So what an experience they have had. Rubbo Ockels, the faculty advisor, leading the Nuna six here on school. The finish line in Adelaide. What a beautiful Nuna, what a beautiful city. Events in many, many years. We've enjoyed perfect weather for the last few events, and 2011, the Veolia World Solar Challenge will go down in the annals of solar car events as being one of the toughest yet. Road closes through bushfires, the number of wide roads on the road, affecting everybody to force the power. The smoke haze, the game changers for the energy management strategy, day by day, and almost hour by hour, rethinking how they're going to get here. We've very little stunt in the last 300 kilometres. It's made an extremely exciting event, and they've done extremely well.
Hey!
most exciting races ever. I mean, what did you not come across during this year's race? It's been fantastic. And you've obviously enjoyed yourself, but how is it to be your second place again?
Well, we know that our car has performed flawlessly, so congratulations to the team from Japan. Those guys, they were slightly better, but we are very happy with what we've achieved this year.
That's fantastic. And this is it with Solar Caravan. Here's the guys congratulating those for pizza. Where else can we find that? Bubba, where's your team report?
It was a very, very nice team. The 16, which I've been happy to go and accommodate. And it's so beautiful the way they work, the investment they have of over 1 year of hard work to design and build a car like this, and then operationally work so well together. Seeing all the different things which we have with the kind of problems with the first fires or the yellow units or whatever you have. And absolutely super that these guys performed so well. Absolutely super.
Fantastic. Thank you very much, Bubba. Delightful to see you here in Adelaide at last. It's been a very, very emotionally fraught few days for all of us, and it's fantastic to see you and your team here safely, and of course there's many more to come, and we're sure that you and your team will be around to welcome them across the finish line as well.
How about with somebody from the white You want to get somebody from the team?
Thank you. Hey, look out for the torch light.
Are you associated with the team?
Nope.